It's a terrible thing.
Yeah, it is, yeah. What is a terrible thing?
The effect your upbringing can have on you.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, take me, for example. I'm very lucky.
Yes.
I was brought up in a stable environment.
With all the horses and everything you could want, presumably. And all the straw and everything.
No, I'm talking about with parents who gave me love, trust, everything a kid could ask for.
Yeah.
Right? And I think that explains a lot.
Yeah, it explains how even the best laid plans can go wrong, doesn't it?
Whereas, there are kids today who don't enjoy those advantages.
No, no. What, like yours, you mean?
I was reading the other day.
Yeah.
All the statistics are up again, right? Homelessness, poverty, drugs, crime, and, of course, the worst of all, child abuse.
Child abuse, yeah. The language they use these days. I think they must pick it up in the schools.
Hold on. I'm not talking about bad language, am I? I'm talking about, for instance, fathers who come home from the pub after an evening out there and beat up their own kids. Now, I mean, I may have my faults, but I would never do anything like that.
No, you wouldn't be able to. You're too smashed when you come back from
the pub. Kids in that situation, they need help, support, don't they?
They do, they do.
And that is where you and me come in.
No, it's where you go out, usually. Well, I mean, when they come down the pub, you know, and they ask you to, like, put something in the collecting tin, you usually go out the back.
Hold on. I'm always the first to put my hand in my pocket.
And leave it there, yes.
But as it happens, I have been making a regular contribution lately to the National Children's Home.
Have you?
I have.
What is that then?
Well, now, it is a place specifically for disadvantaged kids.
Is it?
Yeah. And they've actually got their headquarters up Highbury Way there, next to the old Arsenal football ground.
Oh,
now, there are some people who really deserve your support.
No, I don't think so.
What?
Well, they got lots of support, haven't they? It's the team that lets them down. Oh. They should have never sacked that Don
Allen. I'm not talking about Arsenal, you gillock.
No.
I'm talking about a National Children's Home.
National Children's Home. Yes. So what do they do then?
Well, they've got branches all over the country and all the big towns.
Well, like Marks and Spencer's a bit like that.
A bit like Marks and Spencer's. And, I mean, now, they exist, you see, to support kids who, for one reason or another, need help.
I see,
They are someone that kids can turn to.
Well, that's a good idea, though, isn't it? Don't you think they all need our support?
Absolutely.
I mean, I think, for me, it would be, like, the most awful thing, like, if my wife should go away and leave me and then all my kids like put in a cow and I would just be a terrible it would be a strange thing to happen.
Was it?
Because I'm not married.
If you would like to help the National Children's Home, please send your donation to this address. They are someone kids can turn to.